Why do Siberian cranes migrate? Birds must remain warm to survive, so they fly to warmer regions when winter sets in, and they come back when the winter is over. Migration helps them to escape unfavorable conditions. It is found in wetland habitats. There are three populations of Siberian cranes. They all breed in northern Russia and they all migrate thousands of kilometers to spend the winter in Iran, India, or China.